Yeah, well, I guess we've certainly come a long way, Zama. I mean, there were times when women did not even have rights to own property, you know. And I mean, look at us now. We enjoy full property ownership. If you think back many, many years ago, if a woman had to bring a property into the marriage, you know, in a trust, the husband actually enjoyed, you know, the husband had full control over that property, because women were actually seen as minors, you know. And it's really...